After snubbing earlier court summons by City Hall Grade 1 Magistrate Beatrice Kayinza, Arua Municipality Member of Parliament Ibrahim Abiriga finally appeared before court and read charges of committing a public nuisance when he urinated on the Ministry of Finance fence. He accepted the charges, explaining that he is diabetic, a reason he cannot hold urine in his bladder for a long time.
Accused person is a respected member of the public, to be specific, a member of parliament, who commanded 7th of February.
He was thereafter convicted of the offence and ordered to pay a fine of 40,000 shillings, after which he was set free. Although journalists were barred from the proceedings, according to credible sources, he paid the money in cash.
He's elderly, and given the fact that he's diabetic, I sentence him to pay a fine of 40,000 or 2 weeks imprisonment in default. I have a right to appeal against the sentence.
According to the prosecution, on September 25, 2017, along Chagwe Road in Kampala City, Abiriga urinated on the fence of the Ministry of Finance. Abiriga's act is against Kampala Capital City Authority KCCA Maintenance Law and Order Ordinance 2016. KCCA Maintenance Law and Order Ordinance 2016 states that if any person is found guilty of easing in the city, commits a public nuisance offence and is fined 40,000 shillings or imprisoned for 2 months or serves both sentences.
100% I did that one because I was a bad love. The hearing was almost coming. I said, driver, you stop. I jumped the other side. I was even hidden.